Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Now, before I start this, I just want to say thank you for 200 subscribers. Now, I haven't been doing this for a long time, so 200s, we've done this pretty quick, and we're on the road to 1k, so hopefully we can keep that up, and by next video, then hopefully like 230 or something. But enough of me yapping, let's just get onto these mods. Now, first, we got The Chamber by, I forgot who made this, I'll probably edit it. It's got a lot of features to torture your enemies in the most humane way possible, like fire and shit, and drowning them and putting bees in them. And this is a pretty fun mod. I haven't tried it out a lot because I always forget I have it. But yeah, it's a pretty fun mod. On to the next one. Now, if you like weapons, these are for you. This is the RW1 break action pistol from Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Now, this gun is pretty buggy, so use it not at your own risk because it's not that buggy, but sometimes the cock can get a little out of shape and that can happen. And it doesn't register. And I don't know why it happened to me twice, but third tries the charm, and in the end, I killed him. Next up in this pack is some guns from the 420 Zaza pack, and they are very cool guns, and I like using them because they're very colourful, and they even got the tracers from the game. And I like the shotgun, it's my favourite out of the two, and the other one is still pretty cool. And I have the shotgun in game, believe it or not, and yeah, I really like these guns. Now, next up in here is the break action shotgun as well from Advanced Warfare. And I like this gun. It goes well with the Helldivers avatars because it looks exactly like the one from Helldivers. I reckon they got some inspiration from Call of Duty on that one. And this gun is really good, because you could just mow people down and it's got high capacity of ammo. So yeah, I like it. Everybody, I'm sorry I didn't say this in the intro, but the reason why I probably sound down or not as enthusiastic as I normally do is because yesterday I got my braces fitted and they're really hurting my teeth. So yeah, I don't wanna, it hurts when I talk like really enthusiastically, so I'm a bit down right now. But the next mod is Max MP3's Autistic Little Room. I don't know why he made this, he's probably autistic or something. Like, no offense, but like, Max, we all know you're autistic, but like, why does he need to make a whole room for it? But I'm not complaining, he put some pretty cool weapons into this, like a whip to do your necessary whip things. And that are totally not inappropriate and totally won't get you banned from any server. And they got some other cool things like a little squidgy witchety thingy. And a dice. And this. Yeah. It's a hell no button. And there's this like really cool physics interactable I don't know what you call it, but those like inflatable dummy things that you see outside like stores and stuff to get people in. And there's Kanye Easter egg. Don't look at it.
Welcome to Subscribe, I'm coming to your house.